to you. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, welcoming you to the Allianz Stadium. And here for you today, Juventus playing today against Genoa. An opportunity to see how far Juventus have come.
Well, it would be success for most teams, but for this side, with aspirations of winning the title, Champions Cup place is not what they were after.
It's a new ground, this, for Juventus, a relatively new, isn't it? And they've certainly settled in. They're very hard to beat here, as the statistics show.
Well, 8 wins in 10 games tells its own story, and you've got to fancy them again here.
The Juventus lineup then. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker of the day. Genoa and their team lineup today. Andrea Bertolacci plays alongside Miguel Veloso in the middle of the park. Adel Tarat plays with Gianluca Lapadula. It's such a contrast here, the intimacy of a big ground still, but intimate compared to the old Olympic Stadium for the club. But the Allianz Stadium is absolutely perfect for football. San Milano is the official today. So, Juventus get us underway here. Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Challenges for the ball. Miralem Pjanic. Matuidi. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Nice interplay between the two of them. Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Higuain. Bertolacci. He's got it back again from his teammate. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Sandro. Matuidi. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Here's Alexandro. It's an excellent cross. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now Juventus, Matuidi, Miralem Pjanic, Azali, then strongly, Parapt, Matuidi, on to Bernardeschi. He can put them in front, and it's in by the post. Got a bit of help from the inside of the post, and in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Well, Juventus in the lead. Bertolacci. It's with Lapadula. Dybala. Matuidi. Matuidi. Juventus on the attack. And the aim of the cross is towards Dybala. Bertolacci. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Way back. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Bert. He's coming forward with some danger. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Gonzalo Higuain on the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with a challenge.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
Khedira. Now Lazovic. Bertolacci on the attack here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And it's gone out for a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Into the attacking third. Rigoni. Probing with the pass. It's a terrible... And it's a shot now! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Matuidi, Gonzalo Higuain, Janic, on to Bernardeschi. Should really deliver from this position, with the defender in the way. Here's Veloso. And Elterat. Good forward play from them. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Alexandro. And here's Juventus having to work really hard here to protect this lead with half-time approaching. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sandro. Higuain. Higuain! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Bertolacci. Lazovic. They could pose some danger now. Janic. No doubt about it, a hand was used. Minutes to be added on. Sami Khedira. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Higuain. Incisive ball from Higuain. Dybala. Good save. It's a corner for Juventus. Miralem Pjanic. Khedira! That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Half time here, and Juventus on the ground where they so often win are leading again.
Still some work to do in the second half because I can see a fight back coming from the visitors.
On to Bernardeschi.
He can put them in front, and it's in via the post.
Sandro.
Higuain. Higuain!
Higuain. Incisive ball from Higuain. Dybala. Good save. They kick off at the start of the second half. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Matuidi. Here's Gianluca Lapadula. Khedira.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Sami Khedira. Miralem Pjanic.
That's good movement forward here.
Miguel Veloso. It's with Lapadula.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Gonzalo Higuain. Matuidi. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Lazovic. Attacking now. Well, he slipped his man. Higuain. Matuidi into the attacking third. In comes the challenge.
Pjanic!
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, that's good defending.
Oh, he stuck out of hand. That's got to be a free kick. Juventus are going to make a change here. Miralem Pjanic. Lichtsteiner. Higuain.
Defended well.
Rigoni.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Crisp defending there. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Rigoni. And a back pass to Wojciech Szczesny. Matuidi. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bertolacci.
Guiding it through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
Matuidi. Alexandro. Good forward play from them.
Shots on here. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
And in it goes. Chiellini!
That is a terrific header. Lucky it's just off target.
He generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Well, he's used a hand there. It'll be a free kick. With a substitution here, another defender ready to come on, possibly shutting up shop, Alan.
It looks that way, doesn't it? Trying to defend that lead, and why not? It'll be an important win.
It's Sturaro. Asamoah. Matuidi. Stefano Sturaro makes the challenge here. Here's Gianluca Lapadula. Room now out on the wing. Put into the middle.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really...
Gonna try one now!
Great stop.
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper, Szczesny.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Much happier times for Juventus these days. Fantastic Serie A triumph in the 11-12 season, and they're building on that and looking extremely good here with a very controlled performance.
And they've cut it out. Luca Rossettini. He's got it back again from his teammate.
That's good movement forward here. Corner.
Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
He's put in the corner, definitely destined for the goalkeeper,
and he makes it his. Making sure there's no turnover.
Got to be. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner now. In goes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Miguel Veloso.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched. Shot on!
He blocked it then.
Now this looks promising. Good vision.
He blocked that well. They're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner.
Corner played in. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Giuseppe Rossi!
Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Well, the board's gone up. There's going to be four extra minutes. Asamoah. Higuain.
In behind the defenders. Matuidi. And in sight, Bernardeschi. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Read the play well to intercept.
And the referee has ended it here.
I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, losing side. They expected a bit more, I have to say.
Another good win for Juventus. Another indication of how much they are at home in their relatively recent move to this splendid stadium. Nobody really wants to be the opposition to Juventus in this ground.
Yes, another exceptional performance, and we've seen quite a few of those on this ground this season.
On to Bernardeschi.
He can put them in front. And it's in via the post.
Sandro.
Higuain. Higuain!
Higuain.
Incisive ball from Higuain. Dybala. Good save. Shot's on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. Got to be. In behind the defenders. Matuidi threads it through. Bernardeschi, beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.